Welcome to LitExtension. In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to set up and get the BigCommerce API credentials. But first, why do you need these credentials? Well, when you're migrating your store from or to BigCommerce with LitExtension, you'll need to provide the API path, client ID, and access token. These credentials are essential because they allow LitExtension to securely access and transfer your store's data, such as products, customers, and orders, ensuring a seamless and accurate migration process. Now, let's dive into setting up your BigCommerce API token to get your migration started with LitExtension. First, log into your BigCommerce control panel. Once you're in, look over to the left-hand menu. Click on Settings, then scroll down until you see API. Under that, you'll find Store Level API Accounts. Click on it. Now, click on Create API Account, and you will see the dropdown. Select V2 V3 API Token. For the account name, enter something memorable, like LitExtension Migration. This will make it easier to identify later if you need to manage your API accounts. Below the name field, you'll notice that the API path is automatically generated. Be sure to take note of this, as you'll need it during the migration process with LitExtension. Now let's configure the permissions. Under the Auth Scopes, select the maximum scopes for all fields, including content, customers, and orders and more. Be careful to double-check the permissions to ensure everything is correctly set. Then move on. Click Save, and you will now receive your client ID, client secret, and access token. Remember, you won't be able to view the access token again, so make sure to save it securely for future use in your BigCommerce migration. You can do this by copying and pasting the details from each field or by saving the downloaded TXT file. So how to use BigCommerce API in LitExtension app? When you have your API credentials, head over to the LitExtension app and click Create New Migration button. Choose BigCommerce as your source cart if you're migrating from BigCommerce, or target cart if you're migrating to BigCommerce. During the BigCommerce setup, paste the API path, client ID, and access token into the corresponding fields when prompted. After entering your credentials, click Next to start transferring your store data from or to BigCommerce. And that's it. You've successfully got your BigCommerce API credentials and are ready to start your migration. If you need any further assistance, our support team is always here to help. Check out the links in the description for more resources, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more helpful guides. This is LitExtension, your trusted expert in data migration.